always go to your doctor's a certain age and you can have it done. It was easy. I've only been once, and then they've suddenly stopped. You have to do it yourself. I thought, well, I'm not going to wait for them. I might as well go privately. And that's what I did. So I said to my daughter, I'm going to have it done privately, especially not being able to hear one of my ears. So that's it. Anyway, she found one for me. And I got the taxi, because I know a taxi I get regularly. And then a friend said she'll come with me. I said, fine. And off we came up here. It's the first time I've ever been this way. It's a lovely little place, isn't it?
Yeah.
And you sort of spot it when you're passing. And that's it. That's how I came. Waited. The gentleman was very nice.
Yes.
Indeed. And didn't take that long, really. And when it was all done, I came to have one ear done. I decided to have both. And that's exactly what I did. Paid by my card, no problem.
It was Roger. He sort of, he went through every single one with me, described them. And till I got the one, you know, that I thought, I think I'll have this one. I can hear much more clearly. And it's definitely helped, especially the left ear, which I don't seem to have much, you know, hearing left in it. So, I mean, it was just so easy and, yes, no problems at all. I don't have any wax, actually. I don't have that problem.
No.
Roger said that.
No.
He's telling me about his son who had a problem with his ears and... and he told me about it. He said, but yours are fine. I don't think you'd get anywhere better, would you?
Ideal.
This setup.
You know, it was a distance by taxi or drive your own car. Which I would feel like it is just ideal for us and anybody else. It's right in such a little centre place. You know, that anybody can get here. You know, so, yeah. Please, otherwise I wouldn't have come. Yeah.